to the World Wrestling Federation Event Center. Somebody else.
His opponent from Raleigh, North Carolina, weighing 235 pounds, Bob Emery.
Bob Emery to lock up with Jake the Snake. Roberts is, ooh, hello!
There's Cheryl Roberts!
Jake's wife at ringside!
Yeah, my little harlot.
Now, wait just a minute. You apologize for that remark.
I don't apologize to her for nothing. She sat and enticed ravishing Rick Rude, did everything she could to infuriate Jake the Snake. You think that's how she keeps him around, keeps him jealous? Is that her tactic?
I don't think that's a tactic of hers at all.
She's the one that started this whole thing between Jake the Snake and Ravishing Rick Rude.
Cheryl Roberts out at ringside as she was once before. For the benefit of those of you who do not know, Ravishing Rick Rude made a big mistake in selecting Cheryl Roberts, who was at ringside once before. He goes out to her, and from there, Cheryl Roberts slapped him.
Yes, she did. For no reason, slapped him.
Some of those sexist remarks being made by Ravishing Rick. Why would she slap?
Nothing can be said, McMahon, that should condone violence of that nature. There's nothing you could say that could provide something like that to make her hit Ravishing Rick Rude. So she got what she had coming to her.
Well, I can tell you, Rude is going to get what's coming to him by the man on the right. Because nothing, I think, will infuriate a husband any more than... Come on, Jesse, that's... To have your wife insulted, I mean, publicly insulted, and demeaned like she was by Ravishing Rick Rude or anybody else. No one's going to take that, and I can tell you Jake the Snake Roberts is certainly not about to take it.
Yeah, well, Jake the Snake better watch out. He could get a rude awakening, too.
True. No question of that.
And I don't mean the female kind, either.
Rude, a consummate professional when it comes to wrestling in the squared circle, but then again, so is Jake the Snake Roberts. I mean, it could be a rude awakening for Jake the Snake, then again, it could be for Ravishing Rick Rude. He could be the subject of the DDT. Nice maneuver on the part of Jake the Snake. Ooh, wow! What a shot by Emery.
And you know, that could be rugged for Rude, you know, because Rude's used to giving the Rude awakening to beautiful women. Can you imagine him getting knocked out and waking up looking at Damien?
Yeah, I sure can. I'd love to see it myself. Emery messing with a drop kick effort, and now Jake the Snake winding up. Ooh, I love that short arm like that.
There's the short clothesline, and that signifies one thing. Up comes the DDT. That's the setup move for it.
Jake the Snake now. Switching in the front face lock. Where's he going to go from here? Double to the canvas. That is one of the most devastating maneuvers in all of the World Wrestling Federation. Now comes a little smile on his face. On his face thinking, all right, I hope you're watching.
Personally, I keep Cheryl in the bag.
What? Oh, no, what's he doing?
Oh, no! Oh, I can't believe that! Oh, he put this man's head out. Oh, look at Damien coming right up on Emery. Ooh, Jake.
Larger men in the World Wrestling Federation. And I must say...